Hello students, how are you? I'm Sheetal Rawat. Welcome to English class. Shall we start our class today? Okay. Do you know what are alphabets? A, B, C, D. You must be thinking, is ma'am joking or what? Of course we know alphabets, right? You know why I'm asking? Because actually today our topic is based on alphabets only. Okay. You know alphabets, right? But do you also know alphabetical order? Like which is the first letter of the alphabets? It's A. And what comes after A? B. What comes after B? It's C. Okay, now I'll give you an example. There are two words, tomato and deer. Now you have to put these two words in an alphabetical order. Okay. So how will you do? You have to look at the first letter of both the words. Okay, like what is the first letter of tomato? It's T. And what is the first letter of deer? It's D. So which letter comes first, D or T? Now A, B, C, D, D. D comes first, right? So it means deer will come before tomato. Okay, so this is how. Now look at your worksheet and this is how you have to do your first question. In this question, you have to arrange the names of fruits in an alphabetical order. And you can easily do it. And now, let's come to our next question. Do you know what is a sentence? A group of words that makes a complete sense is called a sentence, right? And whenever we are writing a sentence, first letter, the first letter of a sentence should always be capital. Okay, and a sentence always ends with a full stop. But in case of an interrogative sentence where we are asking a question, in that case, that sentence ends with a question mark. So when you look at the question number D of your worksheet, there are some jumbled words given. What you have to do, you have to put them in correct order to make a meaningful sentence. Okay. And first letter of the sentence will be capital and at the end you will put either a full stop or a question mark. Okay. So best of luck for your worksheet. Start doing it. And yes, stay home, stay safe and happy learning.